home. That cannot be good. Finally, a little light. Wait, that blood. I'm too late.
Familiar scent of death.
The girl was killed before I arrived.
Yes, this does look like her handiwork. The body is still warm, too. I believe a reanimation is in order. Guide my voice to the soul of the recently slain. Return to us, child.
No! No! Stop torturing me! I didn't do anything!
It's all right. No one can hurt you anymore. You are safe now. That woman, the one who hurt you, what did she want?
She wanted the location of the Queen's tomb. I told her. I didn't want you. But... They buried the Queen in the old garden. Hid her tomb underneath. So no one would ever disturb her rest. I failed, Estella.
I'll stay here, ensure she's properly interred. You, however, need to get to that tomb. Do not let Lethys know.
Thank you.
disgusting spiders. Can only be to the north. I have to hurry.
Yeah!
Hello again. I assume you followed the surge of energy here as well? Lethys never did have the patience for scum. We must find the source of this profane rite. At its apex, we will find my wayward apprentice. A necrotic barrier. Quaint. Well, there are always three of these rituals. Go and put an end to the others. In the meantime, I'll go and keep Lethys occupied. For my sake, do try to be expedient.
Thank you. Death is quite the teacher.
Necromancer alive. Rathma himself will fear my name.
Put me down this time than you could the last.
The rift is drawing strength from the Skeleton King's essence. You must go inside and break the tether that connects them.
Are you actually suggesting that I physically enter the realm of the dead?
Yes? Lethys desires dominion over the undead. The power Diablo left within Leoric's blackened soul.
Burning for you, eh? It's good to see you well, friend.